lesson to be learned from the prison situation is not that the enemy will torture, but that we, the prisoners, your fellow Americans, survived because we stayed united, because we believed in our country, because we believed in our God. In unity, there is strength. And it's about time this country found it out.